All right, away we go, and they come out in a line. This is the eight boys final. And look, Tien's going nuts up here. Austin McNair out of gate two, got a great start. And looks like he's lifted it out of the first turn. So it's Austin McNair.
Come on, Thomas! Come on! Go, Tien, go!
Alex calling out to Rory Southwell. So it's Austin McNair out in front now. Then we've got 45 and we've got 78. Southwell in that order as they hit that fifth straight now. It's Austin McNair out in front now. And we've got Ethan O'Hearn trying to make up some ground now. Rory Southwell has got boxes going. It's hard for me to call this race, I tell you. But it's Ethan O'Hearn and Rory Southwell and Austin McNair. I'm going to leave that one to the judges. I'm sure Deanne knows which one won them anyway.